It is 7:37 a.m. and we are officially on the road to California. Lydia, we're a little worried about how this 10-hour drive is going to go with a 6-month-old, but we are optimistic and hoping that she will just be an angel. We're officially in Nevada, which is the most boring state to drive through. We finished our second stop of the morning. We're really hoping Lydia's gonna fall asleep, but right now she's insisting on screaming, so it's really, really fun.
This is what parental success sounds like. Silence.
You turned on the camera, now you're being grumpy. Show them your ass.
So that was a really great start to our morning. That was about 45 minutes into our drive. So now she stinks really bad, and the car seat stinks, and the back of the car stinks. My life
was black and white, and I believe it's now 1:51. We've made another stop in some crazy town where we got cheap gas. So that was good. Hannah is now driving, and Lydia is in the back. Awake, but content. Nope. We've now been driving for about a half an hour since Han started, and it hasn't gotten any easier for Lydia. Poor baby.
We made it to the beautiful part of Nevada that is soon going to be California. I love every minute. And here we are.
Woo-hoo. California. You don't know when you're. I'm walking on the road. I don't know when you're looking at me. This is awkward.
How does it feel? Your first time in California. Does it feel good?
At least it doesn't feel bad.
You're not crying, so it must be pretty good, huh?
Alright, this is going to be a little bit difficult because I'm in the back with Lydia. But I'm going to ask Stephen a few questions. First question, why do you not wear sunglasses often?
Because they hide my eye sets.
If you have your own band, what would you name it?
Chest Hair United, the Foliage Eaters. Oh, well, I can't remember the other day.
You think about this often?
Yeah.
Almost there! Let's get her. Hey, smile!